After a long, hot summer, it's finally here. Opening day for fall camp for Tiger football. A new conference, new uniforms, and a whole new outlook.
Yeah, today it was hot out there, but we came through. We had some guys do pretty well. It was a hot day, but that's what we want, 3:30. That's what we want to practice. We play at 3:30. It's very, very challenging, but it's just another opportunity to come out and practice. You know you don't want to let your team down. You want to go out and give it your all 100%, and it makes you a man, makes you tough.
Well, I think it's a lesson to be learned from today. You know, I didn't think we did a very good job of it at times. I thought it kind of beat us down a little bit with things like, you know, catching the ball, you know, little fundamental things that are obviously very important. So when the breeze kicked up, it felt pretty good, but when there was no breeze, it was pretty warm. So we got a little work in the heat. Well, I expect all those guys that have been here to set an example, you know, to set the tempo and teach the younger guys how to prepare and how to get ready to come out here and practice and what our mindset is when we roll out here on the field. And you know, I think those guys were fairly decent by and large. You know, I think the young guys were a little taken back by exactly how it was going.